Hello students, how are you? Now which lesson is going on? Yes, measurement. Then in this module, you will learn how to measure an object or place using non-standard units of length. We can measure the length with the help of our body parts. They are called non-standard units. Non-standard units gives us rough estimate. Because it is differ from person to person. See, hand span, foot span, palm, finger, digit, then pace are called non-standard units. Already we learned the hand span. Hand span means what? Hand span means the difference between the tip of smallest finger to the tip of thumb. Okay? Now let's see.
Today we will see cubit. Now see, cubit means it is the distance between the tip of finger to the tip of elbow. Okay? Now see foot span. Foot span is the difference from the tip of the toe to the heel of the foot. And see pace. It is the distance between two successive falls. See, two successive falls of the same feet. Okay, understood? Now see finger.
Now see, cubit means the tip of the finger to the tip of the elbow. Now see here, this is 1, 2, 3 and see 4. Then the bed, my bed length is about 4 cubits long. Understood? Now see the length of dining table. I will use my cubit. Okay? And measure the length of this dining table. See how to measure? See elbow. The cubit means the tip of the finger to the tip of the elbow. See. 1, 2 and 3. This dining table is about 3 cubic long. Understood? Now see, foot span means the tip of the finger to the heel of the foot. Okay? Then see how to measure. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Then student, this room is about 14 foot span long. Understood foot span? Students, pace means the distance between two successive falls. See how to measure 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 7 pace long. This room is 7 pace long. Understood? Now see here, we will measure the pen and pencil with the help of these paper clips. See, with the help of these paper clips. Okay? Now see how much long the pen is the about. Count these paper clips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The pen is about 6 clips long. Okay? And the pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The pencil is about 6 clips long. Okay? Understood? Now see here. You just solve this homework. Okay? And then you write in your notebook this measurement and this cubit, foot span and pace definition. Okay? This is your homework.